But you are. Paleo contact. Finally, I'm out. I'm going to. When I can. Yeah, it took me forever in the loading screen and. So I'm starting to set up for the duplication glitch. Well, I'm well, I don't know what season they're on, but. Oh, well, yeah, I guess so. Then they've. Huh. I believe I invited you. Yes, I did. Yeah, well, just pop a primary synth and then 15 most light, you're good. Maxed out Red Death, yeah. Experience wise, you get them from weapon shop. Yeah, the wrong button. If we... Dude, I rocked another game earlier. Hey, my love. Bye, everyone. Yeah. Join fast. There we go. Yay, this is true bumper cars. It'll give me enough money to buy that, garage. There. It still hasn't launched. There's not enough people. Yep. I saw something earlier that said, why does it keep kicking you? You're not. Send it. I don't know. Oh, Bungie is bad. Rockstar's not that bad. No, there's plenty of players because I'm sitting here about to do it. I swear doing the freakout makes it look like I'm about to drop some of the hottest mixtapes. No, on the freeze frame. That's when it really looks like I'm... well, the one... It should spawn you at the... tram station, in which you can get the... You can get a... Yes! I just tail-whipped him off. You probably picked it up. God, why? Yep. Whee! I always love going crashing down Mount Chiliad. Why is my... My phone got unplugged, but... I don't know. Just do one on your own because it keeps kicking you. I don't know why. You want that one, you can have that one. How did he... First off, how's he alive? Second off, what? He was glitchy. How the heck? How? Just how did you get your car in that perfectly positioned? Oh, come on, teammate! You could have pushed him. Oh, hey, you're in the game now. Okay, the enemy team's multiplying. That was me. Yeah! Took him with me! I took him with me! I don't care! Victory to demon! I will sacrifice myself for the greater good of winning! Yes! I honestly should take this fall in first person view one time. Just love doing this. I'm on the harder side to fall down. You can tell I've gone off this mountain many times. Solid bush. That stopped. Because it was a game in progress. Well, there goes my teammate. One down. My god, this guy's connection is garbage. He's just teleporting. There he went. No. No. He just exploded the barrels and he's still on the map. Yeah, that was your teammate. Why is everyone teleport? No! 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 Whee! I don't care, I'm going down the mountain! We need a bumper car blender again. I found a different one than the first one. It was, smart cars and a whirlpool map. Basically a giant cone with a blender in the middle. I have one door left, and now I don't. Why does that keep going off the crappier side? And almost stuck it at... the train tracks. He bailed out of the car. He's dead. Splat. Oh! That was painful. I have the retard battalion. And now I'm the team that's down, people. Totally not fair. Yeah, I hear it, but barely. Yeah, I've seen the car win. I'm just watching cars teleport. I didn't take him with me, which sucks. Yes, the big drop. Whee! Oh! That was a treat. And now I'm turtled. Front flip for toe. Not the squeaker battalion. Squeaker battalion, activate. Squeak. My teammate is being smart yet stupid at the same time. No, not the one that's hiding. The one you're pushing. That is the game, because you won every round. No, wait, that's round loser. Never mind. My team was actually good for once. I would say, do I have to pull out the creeper outfit, but I kind of retired it for the jackalite outfit that I'm wearing. But I do have all the pieces of the creeper outfit, and I can do it again. You know you want the creeper outfit. Yeah, I'm here. I'm sitting here trying to shove you off the map. I mean, RK piece of crap, super out of nowhere. Victory! Yes! He thought he had me, but he was wrong. Yeah, really, just make another one final. Are you? I love that. That guy, he disappeared as soon as I touched him. Yep. And they keep leaving off of my team. That's okay, I had the retards anyway. Yeah, you have the ones with people capable of doing stuff. You wouldn't have been well, he's dead. Why do you you people are idiots. You don't jump out of the car. God, that looked painful. He landed on that rock nuts first. That looked painful. Free mode. Alright, I'm in a private game. I don't know if you're joining in on this one or not, so I'll wait a minute. Oh, I know where I spawned.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Hey, Banshee. I swear to God, my Roosevelt is passing a Banshee. This should not be happening. Oh yeah, Trent, I found a way to make money in GTA. How about hundreds of thousands in minutes? If you do it right, you can get more. I found a way to duplicate cars that you can then sell. Requires two garages, a cargo bob, an insurgent, and basically it works. I actually watched it. Basically what it does is it makes you blow up the first car, the one you want to duplicate, and then you have a friend of yours kill both of you. You then send the person who killed you a deathmatch invite. But they don't accept it. You respawn, get into a car that you can store into your garage, and while you're like loading it in, basically, have your friend accept the deathmatch, which will suck you back out into free mode. And you call the car and get it fixed by Morse Mutual, have your friend go and get the car, and then you put it in the back in the garage, and there's still an invisible car, and it's the exact car that you're storing in the drive, like, you know, the entrance of the garage. So you push the car with the insurgent, pick it up with the cargo bob, and once it's picked up, then you can leave your garage, and then you get in it, and it's the exact duplicate of your car. It does, but it works. Yeah. Here. Cause reasons. Oh God. Nope. I died. I screwed up. I screwed up good.
Hello, this is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Great. So it's available for pickup at our nearest location, sir.
Quite possibly.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I mean... Why are they getting mad? The body was dead anyway, I mean... I did the same thing yesterday. Good times. Ding dong ditch. I thought mine was pretty good. There's a cop car outside your house. Rawr. America! Monster Jam! Which is actually coming here, like, next week, I think. Monster Jam. It's coming here in, like, a week or two. It always comes here, so... Maybe. Oh, hey! I got it! I didn't think I had enough money. I had just enough, however. Nom nom nom. I'm eating cars by running them over. I must feed the Liberator. Nom nom nom. Oh, motorcycle! If nothing else, he has a concussion from that big tire running over his head. Maybe if I stand out here, I can steal the fire truck. Do the thing from a scary movie, White Woman in Trouble, and get the whole police force there. Oh, yeah. It was indeed in rough shape. Motorcycle! Such a good escape vehicle. Did we get you a Lowrider? Yeah, Benny said it wasn't, but... So, anyone get your supposed 320 ghost shell today? Yeah. Hey, Bumblebee. What, has that already come out where you can download it? Online. I didn't think it was supposed to be out today. Thank you. I'm being attacked by a gangster on a bicycle. I got killed by the group of them. Hey, Rip, I actually found a way of duplicating cars. No, it would be duplicating cars you own so you can then sell them and make crap tons of money. Trink? Yeah, I was gonna say, can you please send it to him because you have a way I don't? I am dragging along a fence in my monster truck. Never mind, it despawned. What? Oh yeah, we still need to boost that. Yeah. I'm driving around hunting a lowrider, and I think Mizu's stalking me. Nom nom nom. Monster truck needs food badly. We're on GTA. Oh yeah, 2.5, it suffers. Okay, you know what? If Trent sent you that link, we could do that. But yeah, if anyone wants to heist, I'm down. I definitely need money. I have 6,000 to my name. So, Humane Labs? Well, that's actually the easiest of them. I have no issue. I can fly helicopters all day. Oh yeah, once your skill maxes out, it'd be a lot better. Out of our group, it was either me or Nick that flew the helicopter. Usually. Okay, the lowriders are not spawning again. Probably after the game, Ethan. Well, you also found out the easier way of doing, with the Kurama. Yeah. I don't know. Yeah, with the Kurama method. Yeah, I didn't. I thought you, thought y'all, went on without me after that. Later in the day, or the next day. I'm driving a monster truck down the highway. Seems legit. Thank you. There we go. Master has forsaken me. Have you guys, have you seen the one that was Pokemon related? It was a Pokemon named Sock, and it was traded to Dobby. Yeah, that's exactly what it said. It was just like, what? You could buy your, not always. What killed you, Rip? I'm running from the cops. No! But see, people don't hate Dubai like they do America. Yeah, I guess. So, it's not a revolver. Hey, it's a pink flare. It's funny, on one of the threads that was talking about Bungie announces Destiny 2, people are like, sometimes a game developer waits for the game to be completed first before making the sequel. They said companies should wait till the first game is done before making a second. And then it's changed from what they originally said. It was originally going to be, oh, hey, look, you have 10 years in one game, and it's only going to be DLCs and stuff like that. Well, and behold, nope. Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Bungie. Roosevelt, away! Actually, no, it gets up to about 80. Do we need the Mexican Inquisition? Only if it's an English ambulance. Or maybe French. It's not American. Trent, are you up to date on Ruby? That's season finale. No, not all of them. Half of them are in Call of Duty zombies. Careful, people are already spawning in again. Yeah. No. Well, it did go. You had to spawn behind me, didn't you? Because you weren't there. Hop in the truck and move it. God, I have so many bullet holes in me. All right, we're good. That's what the internet is for. It's better than spending days trying to find one thing. Nope, I haven't played any of them. So you mean you have the two save buttons? As our generation would now call it. Most people don't know floppy disks if they're younger than 20. The floppy disk is still like the save button on Microsoft products. Yeah, what a floppy disk looks like was basically the old save button. Oh, yeah. You can buy them. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Mecha Hitler. Yeah, I remember that. Get in a helicopter. Oh, it's the fastest way back to the city. Yeah, if you ever need a helicopter, let me know, because I have three. Well, I have the original attack chopper, and then I have the Savage and the Valkyrie, which are the heist ones. Battle one. Might be the Savage that you're talking about. No, he's talking about the helicopter in GTA. Which is a little word. The buzzards is a little word. See, it was a very out of the blue reference. Oh well. I will be back in a couple minutes.
Suspect now heading west.
Some cover and fire over there!
Nobody.
Check the gun!
Surrender now!
There's no way out! Give it over me! You weirdo!
I'm back. Oh, is that what you're standing in front of? Well, I see a charred remain that you were standing in front of. Flare gun. I did it so I didn't time out. I was eating cookie cake. Om nom nom. Cookie cake. Yeah, I know some of Wolfenstein has hard enemies to kill and takes a lot of bullets.
What brings you in today?
Yeah. No, the sky is not blue, but the grass is green. God, I love this Zentorno.
Whee!
Nope. Wasn't me! Oh, rip. Monica's on Destiny, it sounds like, right? Did she get the ghost shell? Supposed to be. Oh. Yeah, I don't know. Supposedly it was from what I heard at the end of the event, but... So taking the... Well, I was going to start a mission, and I went to dashboard, 'cause I'm stupid. I'm sorry, Leroy is amazing. Just from the one time I was in a party with the guy. Yeah. I missed that. Oh, that's great. Alakazam? He's gonna pull a magic trick. He's gonna make it disappear up your nose. That wasn't why I said Al, but all right. Obviously, you haven't seen Zombie Strippers. So a lot of games actually limit the amount of grenades you can hold. Yeah, the... Get the truck.
Duh.
All right. You know, I'm just the exact opposite of someone who should be flying a plane. I'm wearing my terrorist getup. It's all black with a black face mask type thing, and all you can see is the eyes. Because reasons. Well, no duh. No. And now he's a giant robot. Only 20? Hop in! Yeah, I did the same. Yeah, one can hope. Couldn't resist. The outfit compelled me. Yeah. I was above your head. Jack, end this ride. Bob? No, I didn't kill you for no reason. Alright, time to fill that garage up with cars. Basically, soccer with remote control cars. It is a sports game, but it's also not at the same time. Yeah. Well, I have $2,000 to my name again. But I'm also... Well, I just did it because I found a way of duplicating cars and all that. So I'm doing the setup for that.
I'll bring it to you.
Yeah, it's gonna be really tricky, but when you can duplicate a car worth $700,000 or more. And just sell them because you technically own them. This one... sounds different and convoluted, but I have a rainbow of trucks in this garage. Yeah. it involves a cargo bob and team or 1v1 death match. Spilt milk, huh? You may want to drive. That's what happened. I'm trying to set someone on fire. Yes! I got him! He's on fire. I get free repairs. Hey, you want a tank? Take us to the highway. Yeah. I'm in the back seat. The cyborg eagle is in the back seat. Just go straight.
Hello, you're through to Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help?
Keep going.
Great. So it's available for pickup at our nearest location, sir.
Just go to the purple line. You say we're not gangsters, but we have the gangster car with a Tommy gun. I piss people off. I don't know how. And now you have a tank. Yes. Yep. Oh, yeah, you come down here. Yeah. And instead of taking a right where I am, you keep going straight a little bit further. You're almost in position. Right about there, pull it horizontal. My vehicle has been stolen. I wouldn't necessarily say it was stolen. Yeah, you're about there. It's past the off ramp. Aim for the closest ones first. And fire! Wow, that car got some air. You're smoking. You got cops behind you. Oh, you did. Dude, what do you think you're doing? You have a pistol. That's a tank. This isn't Halo. You're not gonna take down a tank with a pistol. Oh, I've done it in Halo too. Yeah, this guy, he's not, but he's smart. He's standing next to me in my car.
This is Pegasus Lifestyle Management. How can I help? Thank you, sir. Your specialist vehicle is now ready for you at our nearest pickup station.
God, I love the coloring of this car. My Roosevelt is the purple iridescent, pearlescent, whatever you want to call it. It's all the same thing. So it's black and purple, it just looks good for a gangster vehicle. Or else go mentally insane. I had about the same issue when I did, For me, it was normal, even though it wasn't that difficult, but Alien Isolation. Basically, the setting is amazing for it. Makes you feel like you're actually in the Alien movies, being hunted by the thing. Yeah. There's another tank there. I'm surprised it's that for you. Okay, can people hear me? I don't know what just happened. He's going through withdrawals. Someone give him a leather wallet to chew on. I think that's a personal decision there. That's a dead helicopter. No, you got dropped for whatever reason. Oh, rip. Why must you get bounties, huh? Get out of my way. I have 5 stars right now. Higher is better. Oh, yeah. Fill a car, a garage with 10 rebels. What, you don't want to duplicate cars and make money fast? Yeah, but having some money fast helps too. Well, yeah. That is very, very sad. There isn't really, I mean, they spawn in the same spots overall. To get to places, yes. Oh, for mine. Insurgent? Oh, an insurgent's gonna live through a rocket to the face. Oh, they can take quite a few because the rockets versus insurgents is holy. Oh, then I'll just open a new one. So, apparently, Kindergarten Cop is getting a sequel. Oh God. Yeah. Oh, great. Did I get the black screen of death again?